What's up guys, my name is Seva and today we're gonna look at what we achieved as a team throughout the week. This week we managed to post not just two but three training plans, and on which we posted two live signals, but on that later. Also, we posted tip considering a British pound Australian dollar currency pair, and Ilian mentioned a small hit on his Forex recap video, and again, we're gonna get to that later. Website, as I said before, is almost ready, but it's gonna be take some time to make it perfect. So wait for it. We're almost there, but it's not yet there. And you might ask what's up with the challenge. And the question is, as soon as we launch the website, we'll give you all the info about the challenge, when it's gonna start, and how you can participate in it. We still have a lot more to propose, and this summer will be busy for us as we intend our best in order to help you to grow in your trading career. And here's a few things that are yet to come. First of all, we're gonna start with implementing website, and with the website we're gonna launch the challenge. Then it's gonna be we're gonna release a freebie information. After that, the theoretical lessons and coaching courses will be available. After perfect implementations, although implementation of those three, the prop trading program will be in use, and the fifth stage is create an ultimate training room. So having all that information in mind, let's get over of each member of the team and what activities we did this week. Let's start with Valentin, as he was the one who gave you additional training plan this week. So his first one was on corn. This is the daily chart of corn and the screenshot which was posted on the Twitter profile. The signal is a more long-term approach, but guys, still be patient and you're gonna get profits. Second training plan is on copper, and as I'm filming this video right now, the live signal is already on Twitter, so you can go there and gain those profits. As for the Ilian, he wrote more than 200 lines of code and he is not even a developer. So you can see how we all dedicated to make site look perfect, especially for you guys. As for the trading, he managed to provide you with the British pound Australian dollar trading plan. And even though the live signal was not posted, we posted a tip on our Facebook page. You can see it on your screens now. And this is how the trade developed. So for more tips like that, do subscribe to our Facebook page and you'll get everything on time. Also, Ilian put a small tip in his recap video, last recap video on Forex. So those of you who watched carefully also had an opportunity to gain some profits, and you can see it on your screens now, his prediction and how it went, and you can see that it was pretty much accurate. As for me, I did what I usually do. I delivered the content to you guys. One might say that it's easy. I say it can be difficult sometimes. It's not as easy as it seems, let's put it that way. You might remember that I did mention before that I work on a second project which called Jarvis Edge, and I'm excited to tell you that you finally can download and test the demo version of the platform. The link is in the description below, so go out, download and check it. Personally, I do recommend you to try it out. I tried the alpha build of the training platform, and trust me, it worth it. Like, I would recommend it 10 out of 10 times. So go in the description and check it out. And this is all for now. As usual, you can find the full written newsletter down in the description with all the necessary links that you might need to know. Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, everything is down in the description. And don't forget to drop that subscribe button a push to get to get all the videos on time.